What's up, everyone? It's me, TheGamer119, and I am here with the legit Twinkie. Like I said, I'm doing this on co-op because I was not gonna actually do this. But no.
He's doing it because he sucks. I'm kidding, of course. Or am I?
I only need you for this one mission, okay?
Think about it.
That's it.
Wow.
I'm ready for you to start.
Wow, maybe I don't want to start the. Maybe I don't want to start it now.
He caught up with me. Yep.
I'm a reliable.
You've seen this cutscene, right? Because it's already inside the creature. Okay, well, shit.
No! I haven't seen any cutscenes.
Get those guns back inside. Both the breaches are closed. Dennis, get those hatches closed. Where are we on that hull breach in Sector 17?
ETA 60 seconds.
Engineering ETA 2.
Starboard guns are down.
Captain. Hard to do my best work like this. Can't we fight back?
Carrier just released more banshees.
Are we fighting back?
We are, Professor. Let me handle that. You just give me the update on the arc.
Starboard guns are down.
Evacu module 3 has internal fires.
Poke the nest, didn't we?
We did. Evacuate and vent. How long can we keep this up?
Not long. We're losing too many guns. At this rate, it'll be over soon. I think I found a way to get help.
You can reopen our portal?
No. We're going to Mega Halo.
What?
I've discovered the Ark keeps an almost finished ring in its central forges at all times. It's an emergency replacement in case one of the other rings breaks down.
Rings? You must mean galaxy-destroying super weapons, right?
Well, on that front, I figured out how to disable the ring's firing mechanism. We can only launch it to one of the locations of the original rings, however.
Isabel, you said the Master Chief first found a ring near enough to reach. That would make it within range of a comms beacon. It could work.
12 hours, if my calculations are correct.
We don't have 12 hours, Professor. We might not have 12 minutes. We just can't beat that right now.
I can. I'm gonna need a little help, though.
Explain.
Well, for starters, I need her down there with me.
Isabel?
Sorry, sir. I've been on
and
the
ish
while.
Just got
I
real.
Oh boy. I figured out that there are rules around here. I intend to break one.
Oh, you're so lame. Atriox has barely been inside this whole entire campaign.
Ground forces between these two locations to buy me some time.
You're taking control of ground forces now? Buy you time for what?
But I just now realized that she said that they were going to use the Halo to transport to another Halo, which is probably the Halo at the ending of Halo 5.
Now it wants to do the same.
Which means they're definitely going to be in Halo 6. That would be so boss.
It's time to show them what power really means around here.
Captain, we're on site of the Forerunner particle
that
we discovered at the cartographer. We've targeted the Banished carrier, and we're ready to fire on your say-so.
Do it. The spirit of fire wasn't built.
This is all his
arm. Carrier like the enduring
conviction. Remember, Tricky, this is hard.
We can't hold it off for
incredibly
long.
Hard.
Done, Captain. The can is not large enough to
but I got
the carrier,
tips from Ducks on. He said
punch a hole through its
shields, a lot of air vehicles.
If we can stay alive long enough.
That's where the second part of Isabel's plan comes in. Jerome, are you and Isabel?
Should be easy on co-op.
Yes, sir. We're making our approach to the Banished base beneath that carrier.
Good. Be ready to get Isabel inside the carrier once its shields are down. Douglas, Atriox can't afford to lose that carrier, so he'll be sending all his local forces at you to stop that cannon.
Ha, huh, now you're blue.
That's a confirmed hit, Professor. The enduring conviction is immobilized and not going anywhere. What's the ETA on
oh,
full penetration
you know what?
With shields?
Sounds like a you problem.
This thing didn't exactly come with instructions.
That's
I'll
fine.
Draw as much power as I can into the cannon.
Wait, I have Douglas.
We're going to make one heck of a target.
I'm talking to Douglas right now.
Douglas,
my Douglas.
The Banished carrier is Atriox's biggest weapon and only means of slipstream transport. So he'll be sending everything
got
he
it.
Can to
anyway, we have
to
hurry up and start setting the fences. We can't mess around.
Local units.
Now that we've crippled their portals, the Banished
no, you
have to
really
make a
can't. Don't.
Using whatever local forces they have.
All right, put turrets all
the
way.
Banished have to pass through those choke points to the east and west. so we've set up UNSC barriers there to defend them.
I will go
around the area and start collecting a lot of things. Like, a lot of things. Whatever you need.
Local units. Nope, Douglas is not my side. They don't, I have routes, so I can alert
Douglas as the batch arrives. You're gonna start collecting a lot of stuff.
You can have him. That's fine. Back to you. You're
mine. Capturing this reactor right here. Collect the reactor.
I can mess up now. You can mess standing by around. For word when you've broken through the carrier's shields.
Hold the line, team. Wait, where's my local unit? Where's my unit?
This is Douglas. We gotta confirm the hit on the carrier shield.
Why
it's
gonna
take a while to punch through, but it's working. Good to hear. We're making our way now. Keep that carrier busy for us.
Alright, cool. We got that.
Douglas, I'm starting to get early warning alerts on those monitors. The banished
is right here.
I don't know.
Are you breaking things to get supplies and energy?
Generator constructed.
Excellent, excellent. We need to get that reactor too. We need to start building turrets near here.
Local units. Turret constructed.
I'll put a supply pad right over there.
Turret constructed.
See more supplies.
Turret constructed. Eyes on me, Marines.
I'm creating both supply pads over here.
I have to get around this stupid circle thing, but yes, I'm going to.
Sweet. Supply pack here. I need at least one more turret over here.
Mini base complete.
This one.
Here they come. Yeah, the waves are starting.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
It's really
supply pad upgrade complete.
If we can actually stop them from getting closer, let's. I'm gonna just try to do that. Wait, you didn't get these. You didn't get these power supply things. You fool! They're right next to you. You fools!
Supply pad constructed.
Here they come. Infantry coming in from the north.
Alright, let's see.
Where's
my air pad? There it is. Oh, that's weird.
All units.
Douglas, we've got
I'm on the complete opposite
the
way, but okay.
Turret constructed.
Well, because they cut to the cutscene as I did it.
They're still coming.
As I was passing them. And I forgot about them within that stupid thing.
All units. They ain't getting up from that.
Alright, cool.
My belly button here too, guys. Oh, it is very weird. Except my belly button's like the reason I'm gonna like die from like a very young age from old people things.
Warning, under assault, enemy ground forces.
Yeah, stop right there.
All units. Sir. All units.
All right, cool. Right here, I'm gonna build a. Let's get the garage.
All units.
Spartan 042 on the go. We got this.
All units.
Start building.
Armory constructed.
Order ready.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
There should be more mini bases around if you look around.
All units.
Alright, I'm gonna do. Let's do anti infantry right now. Into infantry.
I need more units. What do you have them? Where? Heavy supply pack, garage.
Can we do reinforcements? Yep.
Generator, armory, air pad.
Douglas, hunters to the north.
Yeah, there probably is.
Alright, I know they're gonna come from this other side too. Oh, you okay, cool. You put turrets over there. Sweet. On this side right here, there's gonna be a whole bunch of vehicles. Yeah, they're gonna have vehicles. Like, it's a lot of vehicles here. Turret constructed.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
There should be another one back over here.
They like never out learn, here. Do they?
Leader power ready.
Vehicles? What do you mean vehicles? Like
reinforcements, level one researched.
You would have turret to actually take a unit over
right,
there.
Well, I'm gonna have to stick with my Hornets then.
Turret constructed.
I'm just gonna make a shit ton of Hornets, that's all I'm gonna make. If I can find another stupid little base thing.
Alright, here's the second part of the wave.
Logistics level 1 researched.
Oh yeah, it was with that base right there too. We definitely need a Nightingale.
I don't see one.
Combat mechanics researched.
I just need one.
Okay, well, Hornet, since you're closer than the other ones. Actually, man, you're not.
We have enemy infantry coming in, this time from the northeast.
Uh-oh.
I guess it's time for a change of scenery. Move it, troops!
I need 500 for that.
Oh, I found a base. Right over here.
Hunters and infantry to the northeast.
Alright,
all
cool.
Units.
Oh, I mean, I don't have one.
More infantry from the northeast.
Reserve. On the move.
And the Hornet claims another kill.
Oh, they made it over here already? Dear God.
I can get mini base complete. Headquarters upgrade complete.
I made a supply pad.
Come on, turrets, destroy them.
Warning, under assault from enemy ground forces.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
Alright, let's call in more troops. Ground troops.
The enemy is trying to break through the west barricade. We can't lose it.
Go over here, Hornet. We need another base.
Enemy ground troops.
All units.
Yeah, they're still coming that way. Is there any turrets we can do?
The monitors have gone quiet. For now.
Yeah. It looks like we bought ourselves a little time.
Alright, well, time to do the anti-vehicle.
Let's check our defenses and call in some more troops while we have the chance.
Nice.
Air level 1 researched.
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
Woo. Still can't make these.
Infantry and enemy armor right, coming from the northeast.
Run to that, Anders.
Come on, come on.
I put some little.
Oh, gosh, they used some
right
supplies.
Here. So maybe they might weaken a little bit, but.
That's fine. I'm making the base right now.
Aha!
Incoming from the northeast.
I hit him a lot. With
they'll wreck our barricades in no time. Let's hang him off! Fast!
Don't let them break the barricade.
Local units.
Alright,
turret upgraded.
They're coming.
Anti-vehicle turrets.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the northeast.
Turret
we
upgraded.
Need a lot more units than this.
Sorry, I had to bomb him a bit.
That yeah, I did that.
Kill us.
Hornet reporting. Over. Hornet engaged.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Local units.
Alright, cool. Supply pack constructed. Get a good supply pack.
Turret upgraded.
Mini base complete.
Yeah, we do.
Double up every supply pad and everything.
Alright, they should be coming from the other side now. This side right here.
Turret upgraded.
Yep. Here they come.
All units.
Yeah, we have anti-vehicles, yep.
Supply pad constructed.
Yeah, it's a vehicle. Oh, that's a lot more vehicles.
Go easy next time. These things aren't free.
Marines reporting.
Hornets, go. Oh.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Yeah, that barricade is about to get destroyed.
Wait. Well, we have some turrets.
Can I get any help? And you can't heal the barricades either, so.
These guys are relentless. I can see how they managed to survive the Covenant during the war.
Oh, we lost the barricade. Too late. I did say they were coming over there. You didn't say anything.
They're sending in more ghosts from the east.
Alright, our the main base is about to get attacked.
Alright,
yeah, let me,
Douglas, what if their race is
made of you? Alright, go back here, go back here.
Let's make sure that doesn't happen.
I'm under fire. First thing they're gonna do is take that reactor. If they take the reactor, they can control the bridge.
I'm sending my, my launch over there right now.
Base is under attack. All units.
All right, they're coming back over there with locusts. Okay, they're going
go over there faster.
Do that in that case.
Turret upgraded.
Turret we got here, and there was already dead.
Attack them! Yeah, bro. Wrong series.
By the numbers, Marines.
Nightingale, can you heal anything over here?
They're sending in a locust from the east to attack our base.
I've seen those before. Let's take it out before it levels home base.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of them coming over there.
Local units.
Haha! Stop you a little bit.
Wrong series, but
more vehicles from the east. They've got heavy armor this time.
Yeah, Hornets. Alright, Spider is not even dealing with me. More healing.
Getting flak from all town.
Turret constructed.
Sit back.
Ghosts and wraiths inbound from the east.
Yeah.
Yeah, kill the locusts that are right there.
Oh, they have raids. Coming in from the east. My corner's about to die.
Yeah.
Looks like there's support for a locust strike.
Shit. I have backup from it.
Let's make another turret right there. Taking a well-deserved dirt nap. That's just good.
I'm healing my butt.
So,
healing my
dude, where's my... Oh, there they are. Nightingale. Heal.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I've
got empty vehicles. Those things.
Can I pull? Yeah, I can. What
hit him. I'm coming back for those locusts.
Oh, this is gonna be a lot harder.
As you wish, sire.
I need help against these vehicles. Over.
All right, here they go. A lot of them.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Reporting, sir.
I'll take care of this side, you take care of the other side. The middle lane right here. That one right there.
infantry coming from the northeast.
They're trying to split our forces.
They can't get past my tank.
We've got a wave of suicide grunts coming from the north.
Which I'm gonna probably spawn. Ooh, I'm spawning these.
Get them off fast before they get deadly.
Yeah. I spawned another tank.
To the east.
Yeah, I boosted up the
turret constructed.
The base with four units.
Oh shit.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, they're destroying our thing over here.
Infantry coming from the northeast.
I hate those guys. Take them out from range. You don't want to be close.
They're destroying our turret over here.
I'm already on the side, damn it.
Alright. Jump boost to the east. It's fine.
Your local units.
Scorpion under fire from enemy ground troops.
Do you have a tank? I don't have a tank.
Reinforcements level 2 researched.
We've got a wave of suicide grunts.
Oh, those might
be blocked. Oh, those fast before they get detonate.
What?
Leader power ready.
Jump routes to the east.
I'll stop them in a minute.
Still.
Local units.
Gonna kill them. Alright.
One turret down.
Good so far.
Build one really quickly.
Just give me an order, sir.
Got eyes on hostiles, Leathernecks.
Oh my gosh.
Alright, you're gonna need a little bit of help, so let me spawn some ODSCs. Yeah, I got this place locked down. They're not getting anywhere. Oh, man, I got one. That's sad.
Not 119. Yeah. Coming from the northeast.
Turret constructed.
Head them off fast before they can detonate.
Jump routes to the east.
Nightingale's just heal. That's pretty easy.
Local units.
Good. There we have 119 units.
We got 12 minutes.
Local units.
Do the Nightingales actually fire thing, or do they just heal?
What?
Oh, that's stupid.
Okay. I'll pull one right here. Oh, I never knew that was a thing. Cool. Kill units with turrets.
Turret upgraded. Turret upgraded.
For what?
No, not at all. Shit.
They're charging at my little mini base over here. Fire! Kill them all!
Oh, Atriox, wow! Oh. I don't like this. So let's start building a lot more stuff. Oh, well, we don't have that many.
What?
Douglas, the cannon's nearly broken through the carrier shields.
Douglas.
We just need a little bit longer.
So what's next?
Sure thing,
Professor. Bring it on, Pazzi.
Think they've taken on a punishment yet?
Apparently not. I'm receiving an incoming communication. It's not.
Oh, here they come.
And it's not UNSC. I'm patching it
infantry
through.
Little spot. I see you've recovered.
I'll stop them a little bit. Oh, wait, what? Oh, yeah, they can't do it.
That was him.
Move your hornets forward over here.
Forget him. We need to focus on.
Okay.
Uh-oh. On the everything they're throwing at us.
Good. I've got some anger to work off.
Oh, raves now? Oh, they're changing it up a bit. I like it.
Don't tell them to bring it on, they will. What are they bringing? They're bringing unit, yeah, infantry.
Enemy armor coming from the east.
I think we should have like four tanks on each side if we could do it.
I don't even think they can get past everything that's here. Everything's destroying them. They definitely can't go anywhere here.
Leader power ready.
Yeah, no, you're not going.
They're sending an infantry from the east.
Yeah, on that side, yeah.
Ah.
Got what?
Alright, we're going good. We're doing strong.
Oh, is that one ray?
We have a hunter and infantry coming from the northeast. They're after our base.
Of course they're after our base. But what would they get after our base?
Douglas, you go, my son.
More infantry from the east.
Good.
That's our locust.
Over there, friggin' hornets. More hornets.
Nightingale under fire from enemy troops.
Enemy vehicles inbound from the east.
My locust.
You got that covered over there? Yeah, you got that covered.
What?
You got that.
What's the status on that shield? It's Banished Center.
Oh, well, that's not good.
I'll show 100.
We're very close to punch the crew. Hang on.
Oh, there they are. Alright, well, anti-air. Anti-air. Not all of them. Just ones closest to the base.
Local units. Fortify level 1 researched.
Oh, but now we got this one. Wait, what's this? Hold on, recycle. What was that? A siege sentry.
Ooh. We need to get some anti-air defenses ASAP.
Oh, the sound of that. A siege sentry. Oh, wait, Locust, come back here, please.
No. Not one bit.
Wait, what?
Are we changing all these?
Oh wait, that's the time we have to keep doing this. So at like next 8 minutes, 13 seconds, that's when the mission's over.
Our base is under attack.
What was that? Well, yeah, with co-op, if it's by yourself, you have to defend everything, and it's so hard. You have limited resources.
Turret upgraded.
And stuff like that.
Turret upgraded.
Yeah, if you didn't send your hornets because I was still distracted or something, you'd have to keep going back and forth between all these
turret
units. And
upgraded.
Way too much is going on. Carrier right now it seems pretty easy.
Is that good?
I kind of figured it would be.
Carrier shields breach in 18 minutes? Or 8 minutes, I mean? Oh. That's really hard. We seem to be doing very well on this right now.
Oh, that's a lot more Banshees than I thought.
I guess.
That's fine. This is so easy. Oh, no. Well, there's jetpack boots coming. And I'm pretty sure they're gonna come up here. So.
Yeah.
No. Yeah, they're about to jump up there.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
Fight. That one Marine still alive. Wow.
I like the brutes.
I will do the same thing.
Just
cause you live.
I'll just leave him with this ramp.
That's. They're still trying to come. Oh, there's gonna be more jump defects. Oh, this is interesting.
Yeah, I didn't know.
Enemies inbound from all routes. Repeat.
Yeah,
enemies
yeah.
Inbound from all routes.
They got stuff near you. Right there.
You know what? He will stay alive.
And other stuff. Like the warp, but the goshawk's right there.
They never learn, do they?
Oh, dear God. Those goshawks are dead.
At me too.
Our base is under attack.
Yep, they got shit on me.
That's just pathetic. This is actually very easy. Huh.
Enemy spotted.
Oh, suicide grunts.
Yeah, no, I don't have a Nightingale though. Watch this video. consider my unit over there. Just a healer and let me go. No, not your
enemy. They have stuff coming right now.
Run, Warthog, run! Don't get destroyed!
Receiving fire from ground troops.
I need fixing up. I need repairs, sir.
My Nightingale's almost destroyed.
Oh, no.
Got eyes on hostiles, over.
What allowed me to do that?
Yeah, you think I want to heal you? Oh, good.
Alright.
Well, that Warthog stay there. A little under 4 minutes.
Don't die. Out of my
way.
Fine. Just hold off until I can heal you, and then I'll be good.
Restoration drones out.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. No. That's one.
They ain't getting up from that.
That's two.
Enemy ground
troops.
That's three. Leave me alone.
I destroy these things.
Coordinate reporting. Over.
Yep.
Wouldn't mind getting some help with these vehicles. Over.
You guys assist this Goshawk.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
Local units.
My name got that. And my M1 for it. No.
The
enemy has sent vehicles after me. Going.
I will.
Just show me the bad guys.
Oh, water can okay. Oh no, that's the thing that's what that's the candidate I've been protecting. I don't think you can.
Fortify level 2 researched.
Hostiles over.
The enemy sent vehicles after me.
Enemy attack on one of our Spartans.
Particle cannon. What's this? Do it to destroy
that. I'll turn it just for good luck.
Let's take it, Marines.
Giant ass thing in the bottom left of the screen.
I'm being attacked by enemy vehicles.
Leader power ready.
Oh. Oh, maybe I shouldn't just burn them.
Our base is under attack.
What's that attitude?
It doesn't matter, it's destroyed. They can't do anything. Yes, two. No, the turret got destroyed. How did the turret get destroyed so quickly?
You ready,
if you guys are wondering who Timmy is talking to, he's talking to his sister.
It's
a golden retriever, probably.
Yeah,
no, it's pretty much nothing to do now. Wait, Twinkie, spawn a turret. You can use your, it's one of your power things. You spawn one like right under your hornets. It's one of your powers. Look for it.
Ha, adorable.
Because we need 3 kills with those, and we only have 2.
Puppy. Adorable.
Scorpion under assault from enemy ground forces.
There's really nothing to really do. I'm just leaving these hornets here right now. What is she doing? You laying down?
Well, it doesn't matter. We won anyway.
You're really just laying right between the chairs. Really?
Oh, I destroyed 3 things.
Where?
No!
How do I do it? Which one is it?
Enemy forces over.
Spartan under fire from the enemy.
Oh, I see.
Wow. Okay, that's cool.
Our base is under attack.
Achieve it. That's sad. We finally got it, ladies and gentlemen. We finally beat this mission.
Here goes.
Yeah, with a teammate. I don't really know.
Hi. Oh, you're staying with me. Hi.
It works.
Yeah, we just conquered.
Let me look at 1500. Oh, 15,000. I mean, that's ready for extraction back
to the spirit of fire. This was all you, Golden Puppy. This was all you.
Roger that, Douglas. Now get your
we'll do there. One more mission for you.
You don't want to be down there when Isabel gets started.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Complete hold the lines. Yeah, it was not that hard. Ooh, I'm rank 5. Mm-hmm.
Actually, we're going to end it here. Anyway. Because I actually really just want to do that mission and stuff like that, and now continue rest of the multiplayer or campaign and different parts and stuff like that. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the part, give it a like. If you guys want more Halo to see from us, of course, just click the subscribe button. Have a nice day and goodbye!
Good to hear. Once the carrier's shield is down, we'll only have a small window of time to board it via the grav lift. I need your team on standby in case we run into any problems.
I've got your back, Jerome. You just worry about getting there. Good luck.